And developing right now, police shoot a suspected bank robber in Broomfield. Air Tracker 7 over the scene where you can see a white truck surrounded by police cars. Police tell us the suspect robbed a TCF bank on Lowell at 144th and took off in a pickup. He eventually stopped near Aspen Street, and police say he fired a shot and an officer fired back, hitting the man. The officer was not injured. Police are not releasing the man's name yet, but he is in the hospital tonight.